Don't accept the faults. Don't give yourself the benefit of the doubt. You've got to be your own harshest critic. And hold the line. And don't let go.